says its battery's flat. It's not. South Melbourne Market, we're at the Emerald Hill Deli, looking from the walkway.
We're in aisle G.
Aisle G, heading up behind.
Up the deli aisle.
The deli aisle. There we go. Cast on. Cast on. Cast on to PVC, so it doesn't like that, and it seems like some sort of clamshell and seafood stuff. It needs to be glassed out, and we're back into cast iron again.
It's a good cut out. It is for the moment, so we'll have to give it another blasting, get it really clean, and then see if the whole quarter then. It's going back to cast iron, yeah?
Yeah. It's only a junction that cut in that section over a metre or two.
It
goes back to PVC there, that cut in there.
Okay. So any alterations where people have altered their shops and cut a new branch in, just cut a PVC junction into a cast iron, which isn't illegal.
Yeah. Could do a descale too, Danny.
Yeah. Okay. Have you got your gear on board?
A descaler.
Oh yeah, what about the...
I've got the jetter.
And the rotating head?
I do actually have that, but the spinner, yeah.
So the descaler would be that chain device that Frank's got, yeah?
It's what I've got, yeah.
If it's really scaly, just grab it.
Alright, heading back. Just been requested to push it further up, so I'll have a look and see. at the chicken shop bit junction here. Cleaned out all the main run. That joint there is the junction to the fish shop on the left in the other aisle. Put all clean out before we're going. Still going. Good. So hook down straight. Heading to the grease trap. Beautiful. There's an eye there. Pretty good. And, ooh, yeah, right. And there's the grease trap. Stepping downstream again, we've given it a buzz. Only PVC too.
Yeah.
There was a lot of there was a lot of rust in that from upstream that was sitting in it. Pretty happy. Good.